Wait, this is SWL809 on YouTube.com. Like this video, subscribe, comment down below. And let's begin this match between an Extreme Rules match between Big Show and Bruce Clay. Now, I'm going to be taking more days off because I'm going to be getting. Because I'll be working soon. So, it's going to be rough making videos and doing my job, maybe during my days off from my job, I'll do videos. I don't know, see what happens. Okay. Boom. You see, this is a revenge match between Big Show and Bruce Clay. I guess last time Bruce Clay won. Now, let's see if Big Show can even things out. Oops. So far, it's basically a tight match. I think the fish is going on too long. Ooh. The hell it's called, I forget what the weapon's called. Oh well. Here's our crutch. A cup. Oh my god, it's like a back and forth match between using a freaking crutch. Oh my god. Oh, we use it to crutch. No, Bruce Clay has the upper hands. Yeah, no, you're not grabbing a ladder. Oh, yeah, Bruce Clay. I'm just kidding. I like Bruce Clay. At the table. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, on a chair too. Big boob. Ooh, I'm not sure. Ah, just the spear. No. Ah. Comrade suplex. Ah, you reversed it with the DDT. Chicken wing. Oof. Oh, that's a G grip. Ah, damn. He just tossed him through the table. Oh, that was close. And he reverses it. Of course. Final cuts. Cover crotch. Backbreaker. With the tennis. That should do it. Why not? Ah, damn it. Boom. For the WMD. I should do it. And there you go, folks. Make sure for Bush Clay. Part 2 of this fight, really. Next week could be a part 3 between these two. Who knows? Remember to like the video, subscribe, and thank you. Bye. Bye.